polyester worship, of course, I'm a throb of desire. And our lady in the white go-go boot, number one. Sacred cows make a real tasty burger with no what temperature to flip them over at. Number two, one man's sushi will always be the next guy's bait. Number three, two wrongs have never made nothing right, except maybe in West Virginia on a good Saturday night. Number four, never spent the penny stuff, but always spent the sweaty stuff. Number five, love thy neighbor, just don't get caught. Number six, if love hurts, move it about a quarter inch to the left. Number seven, when in doubt, remember the words of my granddaddy Wirtz, who said, Billy, William, just remember there ain't but three kinds of people in this world, those who can count and those who can't. Number eight, just remember the other words of granddaddy Wirtz, who said, Billy, William, never, ever judge a man until you walk a mile in his shoes. That way, if he's an asshole, you have his shoes and you're a mile away. Last but not least, some of you folks getting up to be my age, you know, things can get kind of weird. The world kind of goes in places I never planned for it to. But you know, when things get weird, the next time they get weird, close your eyes and think back a few years. Think of that person that's probably been out of your life for a long time, but they were around in your 20s and 30s. They weren't around long, but by God, at the time they were around, they did an incredible amount of damage. So just think that no matter how bad and how messed up the world gets these days, that by God, it is better to have lost than to have to live with that psycho for the rest of your life. You guys have been an absolutely wonderful crowd. I'll tell you what, I'm going to leave you with a gospel song. It's a sing-along. I'll show you.